We must not place ourselves above others, but step down to serve them. My dear brothers and sisters, today's reading calls us to practice humility. Humility is a virtue we all struggle to obtain. The centurion who came to Jesus asking for favor to heal his servant was a Roman. He was holding a high position in the Roman army, which was a mighty force. He was an influential man who probably wielded a lot of power and influence. This is not the most beautiful side of his life. What was most attractive about him was his humility to call on Jesus, who is a Jew, and humbly request him to cure not anyone from his family, but his servant. That exactly is the reason why Jesus exclaimed, "I tell you, I have found no one in Israel with faith like this." Faith coupled with humility is the great combination which many would long to have. In today's world, nobody likes to be told what to do, for everyone thinks they know better than everyone else. Nobody or very few feel that their faith and possessions are irrelevant. All of us like to have some power in our sleeves, which we can yield to create an impression. Many a times, we do not give space to God to work in us. But the centurion was someone who can be called out of the world man. Jesus has called us out of the world and has clearly told us that we are in the world but not of the world. John chapter 17 verse 16. "And what good it is to you if you only forgive those who forgive, love those who love." Even the Pharisees do that. Luke chapter 6 verses 22 to 36. My dear brothers and sisters, Advent is the time and opportunity given to us by God to look into ourselves, to strengthen our faith like that of the centurion, and remind ourselves that prestige, authority, position, wealth will never be enough to get us to the top of the Lord's mountain. Holiness is not against any of these things. It is in spite of all these things. The centurion possessed all these qualities. He had faith and hope because he was humble. Let us also pray today that the Lord might give us such qualities that we may feel for others, respect others for what they are and not what they do, so that we do nothing out of selfishness or out of vainglory, rather humbly regard others as more important than yourselves. Philippians chapter 2 verse 3. Pope Francis reminds us, we must not place ourselves above others, but step down to serve them, especially the poor and the vulnerable. Amen.